Hello, this is Bodraconius, and I'm going to be doing mission 10 of Black Ops 1, and I'm going to be doing it on hardened mode. Thank you for watching.
You confirmed that Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark! He led us to Nova 6!
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend! He helped me escape! Oh, God, betrayed! Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are... You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right? Right?
We couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Aye.
M202's bomb the starboard side, armored up. Mason, you drive. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
It's rocking.
This is pretty cool. Using like the bow and stuff.
Heads up! Enemy camp ahead! I know what a RPG! Show the enemy!
Relay!
Staring down! Shit!
Beck is on its way. This is it, boys. T-Hingo, aim for the back. The egg is in the rear. No, just sit there, baby. Keep the egg. That's what you're tearing.
Kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
I got a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Miss. Krivchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Krivchenko is near.
Say again. Krivchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching you through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
We don't have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Finally.
I have limited ground support. Drop it
off
now.
Our key to Krivchen. Stein, Bagovich.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
If one of you guys guard the boat, rest of you men, follow my lead. Now!
Activity, they're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
Well, that was a failure.
Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
Snipers!
why the Hinds went away. They can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage.
Take it easy, Max. I'll go first.
Stabilize this end. Easy. Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, channel legs. What the hell do the Russians do with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Scout.
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use a channel lake. Blow these fuckers to kingdom come.
Got it.
Bowman, let the tree line!
Target down!
Mason, use a channel lake. Blow these fuckers the kingdom come.
You got it.
Target field! Movement! Like a tree line!
He's dead!
Hostile down!
Dragovich. Kravchenko.
It's been too long, miss. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
You went to Mount Yamandao, fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamatau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?